What's up, everybody? Travis and Susie here from the Wolf Hunters. We got a reaction video for you. We got some social media links below in the description box. Today's video is brought to you by Day.
Day!
Day's bringing us Simple Minds, Belfast Child. He says, please enjoy, this is part documentary, part pure musical joy.
I like documentaries.
That sounds like a good time
to me. And I like musical joy.
Yes, so let's get right into it.
Let's dig right into it.
Dive in, dig in. All right, here we go.
My goodness, what are we, 2 minutes in, we've heard so many sounds. Like, there are so many little instruments or percussions being used
just the intro
in this song already, and then I feel like a whole bunch of different types of playing,
yeah,
you know, during the same, but with the same feel and the same, like, swag. Like, I don't know, like, Simple Minds, this is complex to me. I mean, it is just, again, beautifully and masterfully, you know, composed.
Yeah.
We come for this housing scheme in the middle of Glasgow. And it was like half built when we were younger, so we used to all go and play in the rubbish.
When we're writing music, he's definitely the referee as to guiding Charlie and I in which way, and it sort of works. It's really good.
He's not going to take something like apartheid or the song Belfast Child, for example, what he means by it, lightly. He can't be humorous about that.
Wow, he's really good.
Wow.
When the Belfast child sings again,
yeah. Man, that creates some moving music.
Right?
Yeah, I love how his voice is a little bit hoarse. Beautiful. I love it how the keys sound like a flute, you know what I mean? Those violins are amazing. Very captivating.
All my life here I spend with my faith in God, the church, and the government. Some say troubles. Someday soon they're gonna pull the old tether.
Wow. I know, I'm like leaned in here, like I'm in it. Whew. Love the passion. Had me on the edge of my seat.
Nice. my gosh, his passion is just like blowing me away. I mean, you know, they started this song out in like an acoustic way, with just his voice really bringing everybody in. I feel like everybody in closer. And then now everybody's like paying attention. And now he's just belting out to us. Unleashing his passion. And like everybody on the stage is just giving it their everything. And I just feel like, you know, maybe the audience, I mean, I would be like, let alone if I was there.
He means what he says.
Oh my gosh. It is just incredible.
Yeah.
Dang.
She is so Dave, that was incredible. Guys, make sure you check out our other Simple Minds reactions as well. Phenomenal. Videographer did a great job too. That was very cool. Thanks again for that. That was beautiful. Guys, thank you so much for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed hanging out, make sure you go ahead, hit that subscribe button. Check out those links below. Stay tuned and stay positive.
We love you guys. We'll see you next time. Bye. I just wanna bang my dream.